Daddy always thought that he'd marry beneath him. That's what he said, that's what he said. When he proposed, he informed my mother he was probably our very last chance. And though she was 22, though she was 22, though she was 22, she married him. Life with my dad wasn't ever a picnic, more like a come-as-you-are. When I was 5, I remember my mother dug earrings out of the car. I knew that they weren't hers, but it wasn't something we wanted to discuss. He wasn't warm. Well, not to her. Well, not to us. But everything was beautiful at the ballet. Graceful men lift lovely girls in white. Yes, everything was beautiful at the ballet. I was happy at the ballet.
That's when I started ballet class.
Up a steep and very narrow stairway to the voice like a metronome. Up a steep and very narrow stairway.
It wasn't paradise.
It wasn't paradise.
It wasn't paradise. But it was home.
Mother always said I'd be very attractive when I grew up, when I grew up. Different, she said, with a special something and a very, very personal flair. And though I was 8 or 9, though I was 8 or 9, though I was 8 or 9, I hated her. Now, different is nice, but it sure isn't pretty. Pretty is what it's about. I never met anyone who was different who couldn't figure that out. So beautiful, I'd never live to see. But it was clear, if not to her, well, then to me, that everyone is beautiful at the ballet. Every prince has got to have his swan.
I was born to save their marriage. But when my father came to pick me and my mother up at the hospital, he said, well, I thought this was going to help. But I guess not. A few months later, he left and never came back. Anyway, I had this incredible fantasy life. I used to dance around the living room with my arms up like this. And in my fantasy, there was this Indian chief. He'd say to me, Maggie, do you want to dance? And I'd say, Daddy, I would love to dance.
But it was clear
when he proposed
that I was born to help their marriage and wed.
That's what she said. That's what he said.
I used to dance around the living room.
Wasn't
not to hurt.